Here we go. Okay, now we're gonna pick up where we left off. Game of War. Low on health.
No escape! I'll break you!
Not him!
You'll pay in blood for this!
No! 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 Someone save me! Painkiller. Well, I mean, another captain other than Painkiller died, but god damn it. I have faith in him. Wait, didn't they make him a warlord last time?
To be dizzy.
Yeah, now he's too far away for me to spare anymore. Stab, 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 stab. Yep. Cool, he's gonna win. I should destroy a lot of these normal bows. Move some stuff. Okay, so I need to figure out. Here we go. Just getting comfortable. This is gonna take a while now. First off, why can't I destroy some of the other ones? Okay, now I need someone to betray Douche Metal Beard. Oh no! The bodyguard died. I think I'll advance time. See if the army grows. See if they fill in those missing spots in the army. Where's my phone? Here it is. What time is it? It's AM. Yeah, it's AM. Damn, still feels kind of weird. Probably make sure he doesn't die. Okay. No! Where'd that other guy go? Saying
this way to kill a Grog. Well, tough. I'd like to kill them slowly.
Okay, well, what do I want to do now? Sleep favorite? Okay, going out, I need to read these papers. What do we got here? Aha! We complete all the strengths and weaknesses of... Oh, Oh yeah, I wanted to talk to the Bloodhound. I don't want to see Nazu the Strong, I want to see the other guy.
Who speaks in verse?
You, I want you. Ah, crap. Oh, I can unlock a skill. Hold on. Hey, I'm finally level 20. That's good.
Die
Neat. Oh, the phone's almost dead. That's the thing allowing me. That's the thing giving me the internet. I need to stream. Archers in these things. It feels like two could be up there. No. Did it.
You will join me. With great pride, on we strive.
I didn't seem so confident about that one.
Steal your will in the name of the Dark Lord.
feel about this.
My bite's worse than my bark. I'll bite your head off.
Stupid.
You're about to lose your innards.
Kill!
Oh no. Fuck. Oh, fuck. Make him the bodyguard. crippler. He's flammable. Not just once I'd like to meet these guys outside a fortress.
Wait.
Jesus. Yeah, you know what? Fuck it. Fuck. Fuck. Yeah, I gotta shame him. I gotta find him again. Then I have to. I'll just wait over here. Oh shit.
Send his spy to us, Greywalker.
This crew's an open book. I just don't like it when waggling tongues spoil the ending.
Wait. That's unfortunate. Okay. Alright, just making sure that he wasn't still there. Now we gotta... There he is.
Never had the grand dramas and pageantry of Minas Tirith itself, but we had simple arts like music to give us the solace of home. When all around us lies in shadow, a simple folk song or pleasing dance was a ray of sunshine. I wonder if such music will ever be heard again.
Meant to learn the lute.
Your hands aren't meant for music, Talion. They have a more serious purpose.
Huh. It's too bad Black... It's too bad everything that happened at Blackgate had to happen. She probably would have been a ranger, but...
Huh. I don't know. I don't know.
Well, that was quick. Okay. Now I gotta go all the way over there again! Come on, there's gotta be... Like, is there like a shortcut I'm not seeing? Waiting. Let's do that again. Nope. Okay. So, we'll get our bodyguard, and then... Wait a minute! I'd see no better fit than Zugar the Rhymer. Siege beasts, cursed siege beasts. That one sounds good. All right. Hopefully this one goes well. I just need to hope. All we need is for Guru the Mindless to okay, I don't know if this will.
Smash
Saka! I said... Saka! There you go. Here we go. Do this. No, mostly sun.
You look like you'll be a boring fight. I always get the boring ones.
I don't know.
Okay, this is going well. Okay, he's enraged and he's killed all of his followers so far. Okay, I knew he wouldn't let me down. I say that about all of them. No, actually, I'm pretty sure I have faith. I mean, his ability to pretty much get pissed off if you so much as touch him. Yes! Okay, it took us a while to get back to where we started with a couple of spies and stuff, but here we go. Tirith Ungol. Wait, is that the name of the fort or this? Yeah, this is Tirith. There we go. Defeated us last time. That's it. I don't really know how.
Fool! Didn't you and your sad little army learn their lesson the last time
what
we routed
haircut
you?
What is that?
Some maggots never learn. You have come to a house of pain. There's no victory for you here. There's no glory behind these walls. All you will find here is pain! We only await your command, my lord.
Remember, boys, you've done this once before. What fun, eh? Especially when they start screaming. Get ready for blood!
Haha! Somebody blew a hole open in the wall!
Like
invaders! Watch helplessly as we caress you with iron, embrace you with fire!
How's that for crest of iron? You know, that would probably would have been... How's that for Crest of Iron? Surprised it worked twice.
Alright. They'll break soon.
Wow, that was quick.
They've reached the corner.
For pain, pigskin. Here, I'll show you your stomach, and you'll see what I mean.
But then if I have one, I don't lack stomach, nor do I. I'll do that later. You're good? Everyone's up? Broken? Down? What to do? What to do with you two?
Bonkaboon.
You know, I'll just kill you. Are either of you particularly interesting?
Nah.
I'll bring you to the next. You know what? I'll bring you to the next world, to the next fortress with me. And as for you, die. I said die. To do is confront the Kuga. Wait a minute. Ah, shit, we need to get a bodyguard.
Who come in here are the ones who want to burn. You like to burn, don't you?
Oh, I like how I like how his weapon did that thing where it set on fire when he put his hand on it. Who the fuck are you? Fuck! I wasn't wrong about the whole burning thing. Okay, not there, just the opposite direction. And I'm out of elk shot. No. Caragor. Oh no.
I'm not beaten yet.
I've still got enough breath in me to rip out your guts and shove them down your gullet.
Here we go. I mean, where are all these orcs coming from? That's one idea. Here we go. Elf shot up here. Ha-ha! Okay, almost there. Oh! What is he doing? Ah, fuck, I forgot. Oh shit. No. Shit, I'm a failure. Fucked up. God fucking damn it. We did it! We did it! The region is ours! Overlord, okay, which one? Here we go. Yeah, this seems right. This seems right. I guess I'll search through my inventory, and that'll be it for here. Same. Okay, and cloaks. Alright, there's a better cloak. Alright! Wait, no. Wait, need to get a... What do you mean I have stuff in my inventory? I didn't look at all the cloaks. Okay, yep, it's pointless. Let's get our last skill. Okay. Anyway, that's all the There's a Gondorian artifact over there. I got distracted thinking about.
Some orcs are self-styled marauders who crave riches more than other orcs. Greed, not bloodlust, motivates them. And unlike most other orcs, they wear jewelry such as this ring to mark their status. We obtained this ring from a dead marauder, so we've no idea of its history, though it seems Numenorean. If only we knew where the marauders find treasures like this ring. There's so much we could learn.
Yeah.
The ring of Numenor.
And a well-crafted one, by the standards of men.
Okay, well, what about the standards of elves, you pretentious dick? Alright, that'll be all. Join us again next time. In which... In which we'll do more, you know, Mordor stuff. Alright, bye.